Hi, in our today's video, we're going to be talking something about some accessories, some things that can make your measurements easier. If any of my videos helped you repair your car, then please hit the button super thanks. And if you, yeah, you, want to be the first one to watch my video as it is fully uploaded, then hit the button join. Thanks. They're far more practical than the common leads on your multimeter. For example, the first one in the row, I would like to stress this one. These clip leads, but not on both sides, clip leads to bananas, because then you can stick in your multimeter here, and the second part can go somewhere. You can measure everything where there are some pins. No matter if it is, for example, the OVP, and let's now check its nominal value, for example. So here now, we are going to select the diode function here, and now we go reverse. And we connect positive on the ground and negative on the voltage supply. And there. Here. Can you see how easier it is? How easier than the common leads of the multimeter? There. And we have our nominal value. Or, for example, if it's about the potentiometer. So it looks like this. Or, for example, if we're talking about the TPS, or, for example, the reverse switch. And there, they can make your life easier. Or for example, let's check the fuse of the OVP. One here, here, one here, and one here. There, you see this? Okay, it's annoying, I know. And there. And the second in the row I would like to stress is a T-handle. Allen key T-handle. This is far more accurate and practical than a common Allen key. You can buy any kind of this. I had to buy the whole set because they did not have LM3 that I need here. It's some Dawson company. Well, this is not a paid promotion, because I've paid this with my own money, and as for the quality, well, I'm not so thrilled, let's say, and I don't like them, because a single use, and look, you see where that says Tolson, and which Allen key it's about. In comparison to the Allen 4, you see. So, the single use and there. No more letters and numbers. There. I'm more disappointed than thrilled, let's say it like that. But they do a purpose. And because of that, I did have to buy the whole set, where we have here these Allen 10, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.5, and 2. But even though it doesn't cost a fortune here, I paid for it some 10 euros, I think. And as for these leads, the price is very symbolic. Here I paid for it 1 euro. So the shipment cost me far more, let's say it 5 times more than than these leads. But never mind, these things are going to make your life easier, and you can far more accurate and easier set your mixture screw if you have to, or we have here also, as I have mentioned, Allen number 2. You can then set your EHA, the Allen screw on your EHA if you have to, and that's it. So I'm not promoting anyone here. I'm not the one that made these tools, no, so that you buy from me, no. I simply want to help you. And that's it. So, if you liked this video,
please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
Then, I would kindly ask you not to hit the button skip ad. That is going to help me a lot. And, till some next one, happy Mercedesing. Bye.